you been? The show's about to start, and that good-for-nothing cousin of yours is nowhere to be found. Don't forget, you're not stars anymore. You owe me for taking you in and giving you a home. Now go find Killian, because if I find him first, it won't end well for either of you.
Hey, over here!
Killian was looking for you. He told me to give you a message if I saw you. I've been watching this troupe perform for years. The leader's father was a leader before him. A cruel man. The apple doesn't fall far from the tree. But you two are different. Just this morning, Killian helped me with some crates of red silk. I gave him some grapes as payment. He told me there's a message waiting for you in your trailer. And then he left in a real hurry. He even forgot his hurling paddle. Forgot. Killian grabbed my pouch by mistake. If you find it, can you bring it back to me?
Thank you. Psst, cousin, I'm over here. This is the man I wrote about. He's a friend of our dad's. He wants to help us.
Hello there. My name is Robert Flanagan. I was a friend of Finn and Pat's. I used to be part of the troop. I left when your dad met Shannon, but when I heard what happened, I came back to help you. I own a theater in Dublin where you can perform. It's my way of making amends. Here, I want you to have this. It was Finn's.
This is our chance, but we have to be careful if the troop leader finds out we're dead. There's a carriage on the way. We'll go through with the performance, then sneak out when nobody's looking. The leader's getting madder by the day. He's threatened us more than once, so we should be ready to defend ourselves. Now let's go. The leader must already suspect something.
Thank you.
There you are! Get on that stage right now, young man! I've just about had it with you! You! Get in the trailer! I'll come for you when he's done. I see I'm going to have to separate you two. You stay here. It. I was willing to put up with him as long as he made me money, but he just blew his performance. I locked him in another trailer as punishment. Your performance will determine how long he stays there. If you do well, I'll let him out. If you don't, well, let's just say you won't be seeing much of each other anymore. Come on, you're up next. Let's go.
He won't let me out. We have to get out of here before he hurts us. If we could just remove these bars, I could jump out the window.
I lost it. Help yourself to something from the stand.
Thank you.
I'm here. Get Killian and we can leave. Thank you.
wait. Now let's hurry. Robert's waiting.
Come, children, it's time to go. Hop in the carriage. Well, this is it, your first performance with us. Your parents would be proud. You'll be Dublin's brightest new stars. The theater's filling up fast, but we still need to finish getting the stage ready. Work behind the curtain is never done, I'm afraid.
Can you believe it? We're finally free, and we're in Dublin. Come on, let's help set everything up.
There's a problem with the curtain mechanism. It never seems to be working properly. See if you can fix it, will you? Thank you.
curtain falls, even the darkest of times ends with a bright roar of applause.
Thank you.